I'm here at the Charles Darwin Station in the Galapagos, and I'm looking here at a bride's whale skeleton, and this is a typical example of a synapsid skull type. So here you have a single piece lower jawbone, you have a synapsid skull, probably three inner ear bones, although I don't see those here, and also seven cervical vertebrae.